the action, because this next match especially could get very out of hand. For this next matchup, it's going to be a fatal four-way match. Let's play music and bring the first wrestler to ring, please.
Yeah.
contest number one for the 30-minute time limit. Introducing first, coming out of the blue corner, ladies and gentlemen, he is the artist formerly known as Conway. This is KittKat! And introducing competitor number two, coming out of the black corner to my right, he stands at 5'10", weighing 27 stone. The most generic man in professional wrestling, Gene Ric! And ladies and gentlemen, coming over the right corner to my left, he stands at 5'10", weighing in at 13 stone, hailing from Camden, London. He is the Dwarf Daddy, Xander! And ladies and gentlemen, the final competitor, fighting out of the red corner, he stands at 5'6". He weighs 11 stone 8, hailing from right here in Harwich. Ladies and gentlemen, you've all been warned, it's Arron Warnes!
With that in mind, knowing that in February, whoever wins, our Dexter and Charlie this evening will go and face Ryan Boyd in February. And whoever wins out of that match, you'll be facing for the title. With that in mind, how are you going to prepare not knowing who your opponent is going to be in such a short space of time?
Throughout my career, I fought the biggest, the baddest, and the best in the whole country. It doesn't matter who you put in front of me, with each